can't even cross this line right here.
Look at what we got right here. Apparently this is a no-go zone. We'll see about this shit right here. Hey, what's this little red thing here? Hey! California citizen! Wait a minute, come here! Dude, come here.
Oh, push to call, yeah. Well, sure, in case somebody's in trouble for, yeah, uh-huh.
Should we talk to him?
No.
Why not?
Because it's on the other side of the line.
So? I don't have to go over there.
Dude, you've officially crossed the line at that point.
Semantics. Semantics.
That small semantic?
We'll get you put in a bulky for the weekend.
You going home and you going to jail.
Would it be poker with a stick?
Huh? I guess by technicality, because of the stick being an extension of you?
Well, it's not like I'm gonna go there. I'm filming it. Hello. All right. Come on down. That weren't red. Guard can always feel it. I know it.
You see? Oh, yeah.
Right up to that line. Government property. Where's the government property start and end there, buttercups? Check out, is that
passenger loaded and unloaded?
Okay, is this blue line, does it extend all the way around? What is it? California citizen. I don't see any government line here.
There's no designation here, is there?
No, so you can only go one way. How does that work?
Stop the video. Oh, well, that was pretty dumb. I'm not sure. How is it that's government property over there crossing over?
Is this still the same thick blue line?
Right, exactly. What's that? No.
Okay.
Do we have to be?
Yeah.
We have to do what?
How'd that happen?
Well, because it's government property.
Yeah.
And we're in public.
Yeah, and so it's not great. It's not a good thing, so.
Why isn't it?
Well, we have to report it, so.
You have to report it? Report what?
People who are videotaping it.
Videotaping what? Up in the air? I'm missing.
Yeah.
Video. Oh, okay.
Why?
Well, you do what you gotta do.
Is that criminal? Okay. Are you gonna call 911?
Well, not 911.
Okay.
Okay. 7 Lincoln Whiskey Romeo 798 968 excuse me 968 7
He did not like that one. She's kind of cute though.
Huh?
I want to take her home to my mom.
Oh, she was cute. I don't like that librarian one. She was cute.
Oh yeah. I bet you get behind those doors she'd hurt you.
Okay,
you have to be respectful. I think we're going to see you again today. Okay. Got right here. City of San Diego storm drain. Hey, dude, she's going to report you, man. She's going to report you. That was a cute Bambi, though. I'd really like to poke her.
Stop. I'm recording.
I'm sorry. Edit it.
Oh, pedestrian entrance.
Oh. Can we go inside if we go this way?
I saw them going that way, but I wasn't going to pay attention to the gate right here.
Huh.
So go on in. I wouldn't touch that. I wouldn't touch
that. It says pedestrian. Doesn't say nothing about no trespassing.
Yeah, I wouldn't touch that with a 1,000-foot pole. Excuse me, Mr. Barber. Number for San Diego, so that we get through. I have called multiple times on that number to test that number.
No good.
Quickest I've gotten through is 37 minutes.
Nice.
That was the quickest time I got through, was 37 minutes. I don't think she realized that she's past the point. She has to be behind the blue line in order for her to engage.
Well, that's okay. I'll give her a pass. She's cute.
Dude, this one here?
Cheating. Anything we could see.
You don't tell me anything for jihad journalism? Trying to find stupid? Hey, I'll give a shout out to Waldo. We're trying to find Waldo.
Hey, where's Waldo?
Where's Waldo? SPAWARS. Hey everybody, post 16. Welcome aboard, naval base Point Loma. California Citizens Watch, FR Productions. got security.
Good.
I've got guys out here.
Make sure you put mushrooms on that pizza, man.
Yeah, I've got guys out here filming. Can you send them a pizza with the extra anchovies? Yeah, this is him.
No, it ain't. Mm-hmm.